And we are ready to go, just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It is Bayern Munich facing Barcelona.
So the Super Cup final, winners of the Europa League and the Champions League playoff in this prestigious trophy, played in it once against Milan, got 3-0 and 2-0, got beat 5-0 on aggregate. Not my favourite competition.
Get the chance to attend a training session at Bayern's Sebenerstrasse headquarters, take it. You cannot fail to be impressed by the club as a whole.
No, exactly. And what I like about the club is that ex-players are heavily involved in the running of this football club. And that makes a big difference when decisions are being made, because they're football decisions. That's what I like about this club.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with David Alaba as fullbacks. Franck Ribéry plays with Kingsley Coman on the flanks. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Roberto plays with Jordi Alba in the wide defensive positions. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And Luis Suarez will be the main striker here. In the battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. And it's with Robert Lewandowski. And showing fine vision. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Sergio Roberto, Sergio Busquets, Sergio Roberto, on the ball Luis Suarez, now here's Arturo Vidal, Lionel Messi, it's there for him, and begging to be put away, Ousmane Dembele is the man who has scored here.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Underway again with Barcelona in the lead. This is Coman. Bayern succeed and get Lewandowski. Ter Stegen, it's an unbelievable save. Corner for Bayern then. Thank you. And firing it into the area. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Over it comes. And clears his lines. Sergio Busquets. Now Jordi Alba. I must say, no shortage of space. Thunders clear. This is Müller. Sergio Roberto. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Played in there. Sergio Busquets. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Can he make this move count? Might be a chance here. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski, and he has teammates to give it to. This is Müller and Thiago. And the pass weighted by Suarez. Bayern have given it away. And now Suarez. Now regaining possession for his side cleverly. Others to play it to. Lionel Messi. And Messi. Well, far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is. It's with Mats Hummels. Given away by Bayern Munich. An awful lot of green space to run into. And Luis Suarez in the centre. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Thiago. Geometric precision from Thiago. And now Müller. And a goal to level it up.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Let's have another view of that goal. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. This is Vidal. On the ball, Luis Suarez. An abundance of space. And you need your defender to take charge. Thiago. And now this is Longley. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sergio Roberto. Well, every attacker will take issue with a decision like that, but onside, I think the official's got it correct.
Well, you run the risk when you play on the last defender, and he was so close to staying onside.
David Alaba. Thomas Müller. Give it away.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Behind, the onus is on Bayern to come up with a response. Given away. Very clever defending by Ivan Rakitic. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Leon Goretzka. What's he going to do here? Müller. In full control of the ball here. They've given it away. Barca know it's a sector of the pitch devoid of defenders. Can they put it away? And give it away. So a throw in here. This is Coman. Goretzka. This is Müller. This is Robert Lewandowski. Clattered away. This is Müller. Now here's Piqué. Given away by Barcelona. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. The referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And Thiago. Lewandowski. Müller! And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper. Bayern on terms. Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Messi. Front Ribery. This is Robert Lewandowski. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Goodness me. What was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Well, half-time. But sometimes you wish a first half could go on and on. That was very watchable, Lee.
Well, it was. We're working here, Derek. But it was almost a pleasure to watch it as a spectator. Absolutely brilliant football throughout. Really entertaining game, incident, passion, the lot. Bring it on for the second half.
In the battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand. And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
It's there for him, and begging to be put away. Bayern succeed in getting Lewandowski. Testing, and it's That's an unbelievable save. Geometric precision from Thiago.
And now Müller.
And a goal to level it up for Bayern. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? The net is staring him in the face. Lewandowski. Müller!
And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper, Bayern on terms.
And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Suarez. And Messi. And the danger cleared. It is to be a throw-in. Thiago, Sergio Busquets, now here's Pique, Sergio Roberto, and now Suarez, well, not a cross that will live long in the memory, goal kick. This is Müller. The tackle crisp and accurate. Jordi Alba. Dembele. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Arturo Vidal waiting to fire. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Blocking from Süle. And Barca's corner. They've taken this corner short. Angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Niklas Süle. Thomas Müller. Ivan Rakitic. Now here's Arturo Vidal. He's going forward well here. Oh, that's sizzling from Neuer in goal. Substitution time it is. It's with Kingsley Coman. This is Robert Lewandowski. This is Coman. Pass from Coman might be productive. And it's gone behind for the corner. And a substitution in the offing. And now the delivery. And they deal with the threat this time. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Just wanted to get it out of there. Now Jordi Alba. And now Coutinho. This is Müller. And it's with Robert Lewandowski. Jordi Alba. And cleared away. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Running towards goal. What interesting idea from Suarez. He's taken on the shorts, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from early.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Goretzka. Well, great read there to intercept. What's he going to do here? Müller. And now passing it through. It's fair to say that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Sergio Busquets. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Wow. This might pay dividends. Lionel Messi. And at the far post, and ready is Coutinho. Oh, it's off the post. Really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there. Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so close.
Rakitic looking very enterprising. Options around him. Coutinho! It's a Barcelona corner. And he's fired over the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. He has plenty of support. Lewandowski, an authoritative challenge. Jordi Alba. Leon Goretzka. Can they convert? Wonderful block. And now Lewandowski! Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Sergio Roberto. Messi. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Barcelona moving the ball swiftly and finding themselves in a promising position. Coutinho prepared to fire. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And now this is Longley. To be a productive moment for Barcelona. Corner. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Corner kick played in. It could be up for grabs. Malcolm. Now, what can he do here? This is why we adore this game. Late drama
and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game was over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay, here's the value of crosses, and when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot at it, catches it absolutely perfect. What a finish.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. 1 minute remaining. And it's with Malcolm. Suarez. Busquets. Barca making progress. What can they do from this position? The first European trophy of the season then. And they are delighted to have won it. Joy for the fans who have travelled here. Disappointment, of course, for the losers. You never want to go down in the battle for the UEFA Super Cup. Now the trophy presentation, Lee.
Well, it's not the Champions League, that's for sure, but a trophy is a trophy. And if you're in it, you might as well win it. And these players will enjoy this moment, picking up that trophy, and hopefully there's bigger things to come in the future.
It used to be contested over two legs until 1998. Since then, a one-off occasion. And here we are. A big celebration. The Super Cup is lifting.
Pre-season work out the way. They'll enjoy these moments, and then it's back to work as soon as the proper stuff starts.
Really is the ideal way to get into gear for the season ahead. Giving it another hoist, and rightly so. Great names on that trophy.
Well, yeah, my mum always said get in front of the photos. And there he is.
Your mum educated you very well, Lee. The Super Cup victors. Lionel Messi. It's there for him. And begging to be put away. Bayern succeed in getting Lewandowski. To Stegen. It's an unbelievable save. Geometric precision from Thiago. And now Müller. And a goal to level it up for Bayern. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? The net is staring him in the face. Lewandowski. Müller! And a goal here for Bayern. Beyond the goalkeeper, Bayern on terms. Rakitic looking very enterprising. Options around him. Coutinho! It's a Barcelona corner. Malcolm. Now, what can he do here? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.